I was approached by someone the other day, and he had a long list of drivers, and he wanted to have something where he could see where the where the drivers that were available were always popping up to the top, that they were sorting automatically. He wanted it to be done with formulas, and I tried for a little while to try to figure out how to do it with formulas, but I figured out how to do it with a macro far easier, and you just copy the macro right onto your sheet. And so I have a list of 1 to 13 employees, and these would be drivers that he's hiring. And obviously off is they're not working, and working is they're working. So we have employee 1 here, and let's change the W or the O being off to working, so you've assigned them to something. And then you press enter, so employee 1, and he automatically goes to the end, to the beginning of the working. Now, we have employee 5, or we have employee 8 here. And let's change the W to an O and press enter. And so employee 8 automatically goes to the bottom of the list of the off. So this is how I have automatically sorted these. So whenever you make an entry, the list order will change. So let me show you the code. So this is right on. So I'm right clicking and going view code to access this code. So it works only on this sheet. Okay. So operation explicit, private sub worksheet by change of value. So when you change the value on the sheet, it will run. And I'm defining the last row as long. If target column equals 2, so we are sorting by the status, which is column 2, which is B. Last row cells equals rows count, so it's going to the bottom and coming back up until it finds a value, and it's declaring that as last row. And so we're sorting range A2, because I have headings in 1, so A2 until B last row, and equals range B2 is what it's sorting by. It doesn't care what the employee number is, but it's sorting by the either the O or the W. And order ascending, custom order 1, match case false, orientation top to bottom, and end if. So this is the way that you can run the automatic sort on a sheet. I will include the code in my description of my video. Please subscribe.